forgot. Your mover also includes a state... teleportation device. You can use that instead of your dumb old legs by adjusting your settings in the virtual... echo menu. Be careful. Strenuous use of your mover can cause dizziness and motion sickness. If you don't feel well, consider taking a break. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty Bolt Hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair myself a processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button. Well done! Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall. Okay, now that you've mastered time and space, let's see if you can turn left and right. Use the turn inputs on your mover. Now, follow me! And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Once upon a time, four Vault Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Ugh!
think you should know. Practically everything on Pandora wants to kill you, so you better learn how to shoot that gun. It's very simple. Point your gun at anything, then pull the trigger. Go on! Shoot anywhere at all! Oh, I've been saving these frozen piles of Bullymon crap for a special occasion. Now I know what that is. Target practice. Shoot the crap out of that crap, minion. You can also slap that crap with your melee attack. And don't forget to reload so you're ready to take on whatever level-appropriate challenges this glacial hellscape has to throw at you. Let's go!
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a Bullymon. Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Oof. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse. Ah!
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe. Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Close.
Ramp time, activate slow motion. Yet another miraculous advantage of using a virtual echo. Now slay that monster, minion.
I don't want you with us. Not as a soldier, and not as a...
Myersburg!
What? What the hell, Sarah?
Remember Hestius?
Ha! This door's Hyperion tech! Child's play! And... open! Nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bullybugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. Welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence, I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba!
Now that you've got multiple guns, you should know how to switch between them. You can tap the swap weapons button to cycle through your available guns. Or hold the swap weapons button to bring up your Echo weapon wheel. There you go. Now let's get a move on.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. Just... Keep your wits about you, Minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully moles for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier.
Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself.
From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders are enthusiastic like you.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I need only connect this to this. That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far ugly, layer than I remembered. Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about.
Guns! Guns! I got them, you need them. Later, Vault Hunter.
Fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left the Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead. All right!
You got a shield! Way to go, Minion! That will help keep your frail human body alive. But you can also teleport farther when your shield is full.
So, how are you enjoying Lyersburg? Though, Captain... Then kill... One in Lyersburg. I see no reason that wild Bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most
gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Critical!
To celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Yeah.
station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
About raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Let's see.
Welcome to my humble shop. Lock and load. in a bad guy's a new one, huh? Buy a gun already! Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
That's a lot of sectors to cover.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Suggestion? You could shoot the fuse box to shut off the electricity, then grab the capacitor.
Oh! Maybe grab it with your teeth!
In general, ignore any advice Claptrap gives you.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
Thank you.
safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. See about getting you off this frigid glacier. In the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them. Doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face? This lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. What? Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Handsome Jack killed her, did he?
Shame.
A real shame. Please, return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so. Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.